the boys in my classroom had been exposed more to 3D printing than the girls. They came in with some prior experience, and it was discouraging to them to have their male counterparts advancing so much more quickly and getting things 3D printed at a much faster pace. When I first had this brainchild for this 3D print club, the first thing I wanted more than anything else was female mentors in the STEM field. They sent someone every week, a different woman from a different department, so that the girls could see the wide range of opportunities that there are.
3D printing is actually combining coding, less physical approach, in a very physical space where they're laying down material in a certain format. Putting those together and letting the girls see how digital and physical is a new approach to solving problems, it just opens their eyes.
I felt that the most important thing wasn't the teaching the 3D printing, it was the empowering them to envision themselves in the STEM field. And the 3D printers were just a tool. Now they know that they can actually use technology to create and become makers instead of consumers.